Hi friends, today we shall discuss about the positive attitude which is a part of soft skill. So every one of us should have an attitude looking at things in a positive way. This is good for reading. People say that it is practically impossible because whatever we see, you know, like we have our own perception and we'll look at it in a negative way. But the actual thing is when you start thinking in a positive way, looking at it with a positive attitude, you will be very, very successful and you will feel very contented in your life and you will be very, very happy. Let me quote a few examples of some stories which will make you understand how positive attitude will raise up your lifestyle. There are two marketing executives of a shoe company. The shoe company manager sends the first marketing executive to a village where nobody wears shoes or chappals. He says, you establish a showroom there and do a big market there. He goes there and surveys and he sees all the people who are not wearing the shoes and chappals, and he comes back and tells to his manager that there is a zero market opportunity in that village. None of them are wearing shoes and chappal. The second marketing person goes to the same village and then he comes back and tells the manager that we have wonderful marketing opportunity. We have to immediately set up the showroom and I will convince all the people there and we can have very good sales in that because none of them are still wearing the shoes and chappals. So this is how one has to look at anything should be looked as an opportunity, not as a problem. So this was the example of two marketing executives of their different thoughts in a situation. There were two brothers in a family brought up by the same parents at the same time in the same house. But two of them have different lifestyles when they grow up. One of them becomes a thief and he is a drunkard. And the second one lives a very, very peaceful and a good ideal life. So they were asked like why the first person who was a drunkard was asked like why you have become a drunkard when your brother is having a very good life. He says when I was young I used to see my father drinking and he was also a thief. So I followed his footsteps and I have become like this. The second one was asked like you also saw the father like that. Then how come you are not like that? The second one said like yes, I have also observed my father drinking and becoming a thief. But when I saw his lifestyle, always getting threatened by the police and always hiding himself, you know, like I don't want a life like that. So to be away from all these negative things, I wanted to live a life. I should not follow my father's footsteps. So I followed a positive way and then I became a good person and I'm leading a very peaceful life. So this is how even the same house, two children observing the father with bad habits. The second child has observed the consequences of picking up the bad habits. So this is the positive attitude which has given him a peaceful life. There were crow was there and the crow was feeling very unhappy that it is very black in color and none of them like to take even a photograph. And whenever the crow sits on something also the people will wave away and ask the makes the crow fly away from there. That place. So the crow feels that none of them like me, then what is this life? So it was feeling envy about the parrot and goes to the parrot and says like, parrot, you're looking so beautiful, everybody likes you, but none of them like me. Parrot says, I have only two colors, don't think about your color, go and see the peacock, it has got so many colors and people always like to be with the peacock and they take pictures with the peacock. Crow goes to the peacock and then says like, I admire you and I envy you that you are the most beautiful bird. And everybody likes to see you and take a photograph with you. You have a wonderful lifestyle. But the peacock says like, see, I've been envying you because I'm always put in a cage and always people are around. I don't even have a privacy. Always people are clicking photos with me. I cannot do what I wish to do. I cannot see the entire world. Whereas you can fly wherever you want and I envy your lifestyle. So this is how people think like we are all having something negative and we are not having positive. We just see the others and feel that they are happy. But actual thing is the happiness is within you and whatever you have, you should see the positive a point in that particular thing. Similarly, there was an old man sitting in his room. He was drafting something. He was writing a letter in which he has stated that I've turned 60 and I've been given a retirement. I was working for that company for 30 years and they have now sent me home and I have to sit idle at home. And I have lost my father. He was 95 years. I wish he would have stayed with me for long. And my gallbladder stone was removed and I had to be in the bed for 6 months and I could not move here and there. I suffered a lot. And my son met with an accident and he was not able to get a job. because he failed in his studies. So all these things are negative, and because of the accident, he even lost a costly car. So this year has been a very, very frustrating year, and I hate this year, and I'm happy that it got over. The wife comes into the room and sees his husband being very sad, and then she sees what is written in the letter. She takes the letter outside and comes back after 10 minutes with a new letter, and then gives to the husband, and the husband goes through the same. And it is written in such a way like, now I have turned 60 and I'm happy that after working 30 years for the company, now I am relaxed and I can spend more time with the family, because all these times I was spending my time professionally and I don't have time for my personal life. Now I can spend time with my wife and son, and I can take them out, I can see the world, I can do something which I like. And my father lived for 95 years and he passed away this year. Though I am unhappy that he passed away, but he was having a lot of medical issues. Thank God that he passed away peacefully, that he did not suffer more. And my gallbladder stone, which was giving me a lot of trouble all these years, have been removed. And though I was in the bed for 6 months, I'm happy that the pain is reduced, and I'm happy that I can move around freely. And my son met with an accident, but I should thank God that he was not fatally injured. That means he's escaped with a few injuries. Though the car is damaged, I'm happy that the child is alive, and now after 6 months of medication, now he's hale and healthy, and he can walk around and he can write his exams. So this is how she has come back with the same, and it is written like, I find this year to be more successful for me than ever, and I'm very happy that all my troubles are over with this year, and this year has given me a lot of good things and positive things in life. So this is how people look at it in a different angle, positive as well as negative. So keep practicing yourself to look into any situation in a positive way, because the success people always look an opportunity in any problem, and the failure people always look at look for an excuse in any problem. So looking positive will definitely give you success in your life. Stay positive, stay blessed, and be happy forever. Thank you.